say it takes a lifetime to become an overnight success. I agree with that. Yes. What up? Rolling down the, rolling down the, rolling down the street, bumping my shit. Rolling down the, rolling down the, rolling down the street, bumping my shit. Rolling down the, rolling down the, rolling down the street, bumping my shit. Rolling down the, rolling down the,
rolling down the street, bumping my shit.
Rolling down the street, bumping my shit. Cause goddammit, there ain't nothing else like it. Yeah, I got a radio, I don't fucking like it. Cause it's cookie cutter shit, and I'm on a diet. I get busy on the monthly, weekly and the daily. Even book me hourly, depends on how you pay me. Making sure the speakers keep banging. People keep thinking, smoking and drinking. I'm on drugs in my Manhattan apartment, 20 stories up on my independent arch shit. That's why I can't get when y'all niggas talk shit. I'm too high up and can't get high enough. Till I'm out in California getting high and stuff. Got a 40-year-old woman who supplies.